Hey, what's up?
Hey, man, it's me, Michael.
What's going on?
Listen, I gotta get hold of the money for that house we pulled down. So, well, I'm getting a crew together for, you can guess. The pay will be awful, and the risk will be high. But you might learn something if you're interested.
Man, that's not exactly a great sales pitch, dog, but I guess I gotta start somewhere.
Thank you. Maybe one day you could put together your own deals, your own jobs. So, there's still some preparation I gotta do. Sit tight for a while. My buddy Lester will get in touch with the details.
What's up, guys? Briss here, continuing my playthrough of Grand Theft Auto 5. This is my first episode of this one with the commentary. If you really want to call it commentary, it's not really much. So yeah, Michael's in trouble, and we need to get some money.
So
I'm not really good at driving, if you haven't figured that out yet. For now, and then I have my moments, but not much. It looks like we've done everything we can do for Michael. So, sorry. Looks like we need to transfer back to Franklin. Do a little bit more there.
Man, I'm drunk. But shit, I ain't getting drunker.
Yeah. Got my motorcycle. Franklin. You gotta sharpen up your shooting. I bet he can text me while figuring out his little plan. I used to play this game a lot more than I do now. I'm really not good at it anymore. I used to be pretty decent, but not too much anymore. I guess we better go to the shooting range. That's what Michael was saying. Probably a piece anyway. Nine millimeter. Hey, buddy. I need a gun. What you got? Pistol?
You look like you're fuming.
Best time to make weaponry decisions.
Yeah. Bring it up. Bring it orange. LSP. Oh, LSPD. Gold. Platinum. Lucky platinum. Probably get that and extended clip would probably be good. And okay, that's
stay safe, right?
Or not. And I want to go to a shooting range. You gotta sharpen up your shooting. Put more time on the range if you can. I guess I can't go. That's okay. It kind of disappeared for a second, so I thought that was where I was supposed to go, but I see now it's back on the map. And maybe it was there the whole time, and I'm an idiot. Oh, Lord. That hurt. Yeah. That's my luck in the thing. Do, 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 do. motorcycle. And maybe some crank time.
Man, only inches.
And question mark. That's on my mouth. Is he going
all you
on?
Gotta do is lay off carb, you know?
Nah, nuts. Nice.
What the fuck? Give me that motherfucker.
Hey, whoa, back off there, cowboy. I know my constitutional rights. Anyway, I know you're coming here to suck cock, so it's alright.
What the fuck you talking about?
Oh, hey, look, I saw a quarterback blues, man. And, you know, some of those older records of yours, even they sound a little bit closeted, I'm just saying.
What? A black man walking in Vinewood, you think he Clay PG sellout? You bitch-ass punk motherfucker.
Oh, shit, man. Oh, hey, I'm sorry, dude. I didn't have my contacts in, you know? I mean, I love black people. Yeah, you know, like I love gangsters. I love, like, gangster rap. Yo, sup?
Man, who gives a fuck if he's gay or not, man? The man is not married. It's his business. Leave motherfuckers alone.
Well, look, I'm just saying that it's the hypocrisy that I can't stand. You know, I mean, of celebrities. I mean, PG, right? He says he's a killer and a murderer and all that great stuff. And then, what, he loves his mother and likes show tunes. I mean, really, what kind of message does that send in our kids? You know what I'm saying? The guy's a fraud.
Well, why do you care, man?
Yeah, because, you know why? Because they all think they're gods, right? Well, fuck them! They're not magic! No, they're no better than me. Shit! Oh, shit! Oh, my God, it's Miranda. Miranda, I love you, Miranda! Come on! Come on, it's fucking Miranda fucking Cowan! Because she's a fucking megastar!
No, leave me out your shit, man.
Oh, no. We can make vocal bucks here, man. We get one picture of her hairy legs or her aging muff, and we are in the money, man! In the money, bro! Come on! Come on, man! Come on!
What the fuck is wrong with me?
Let's go! You drive, I'll get the shot! Go! Gas right up alongside that limo! Get in there, I got nothing! Hurroo! No one's for married busting muff, Miranda! You bitch! I don't believe it! She's slamming a speedball in there, man! This is journalistic gold! There's nothing special about you! You're an angel! Angel. Don't ram her off the road, man! Man, they don't call her the silicone slattern for nothing. She looks like a bloodhound in a wind tunnel. God, I love her!
Oh, man, no wonder this whole town's in therapy.
You don't look a day over 45! It's in the public interest, you homewrecker! Oh, yeah, real subtle.
We done yet?
No, she still looks too good. I want the prisoner of war shot. That's where the big zeros are. The fans have a right to know everything. Homewrecker, harlot. Oh, yes. We got side boob. We're historians, crusaders of truth, my friend.
Man, we're two creepy-ass stalkers on a motorcycle.
Fuck you, Beverly. This one's mine.
Oh, no, it's that bottom feeder Madison! Shit, he's getting the money shots! Where's your dignity, man? Forget Miranda, we can't let him steal my exclusive! Get alongside him, I'll knock the weasel off! Stay on that bastard! Whatever you do, do not lose them!
Are you always just
fucking
annoying?
Are you this desperate, you
sicko?
Cultures, all of you! She is an angel!
Are you crazy? You're not cut out for
this! Come on! I'm gonna look that bastard in the eye!
Okay, that's what I want to do.
Get away! Come on!
Oh, crap. Oh, crap. That's not good. Uh-oh. Oh. Dude, that was close. Oh, crap.
What's going on here?
No. They are going to get this far away. Oh, the poor motorcycle. Oh, man, this is a disaster.
Oh, come on! He'd go any faster?
I get the idea, homie.
Oh, they didn't get very far. That's
He's not taking my glory! Not again!
What the fuck do you think I'm doing?
All right, here we go.
Crank the gas! Okay. Come on! Whatever you do, do not lose them.
Maybe if you shut up for a second.
Touch me and you're dead.
Oh yeah, I downloaded your pictures to the fucking road, Madison. Now grow up and get a boy's name.
I can't
okay,
believe
buddy, let's
that
get
like
out of
that.
Here. I'm already late for another
that
steak.
That's bad.
There's a small Ooh. Parking lot by the Cafe Redemption Courtyard in Morningwood. Drop me there, and you can keep the bike, because I look after my people.
Look after your people? Man, I know when a ride is hot. If this is your bike, then I'm the fucking Pope, dawg.
Okay, okay. Don't ruin the bike.
All right, homie. It's been an education, dawg. Look, keep on making the world a better place, you hear me?
Yeah, the public needs to know. The fans deserve answers.
Shit, not if the question is how low is Miranda Collins' muff hanging or if she getting banged out by some second-rate director.
They need to know everything, from crow's feet to camel toes. Hey. Come by the manor next week.
We'll continue the search for the truth.
Look, don't wait around for me, homie.
Oh, I'm waiting for you, homie.
He's gone. I was gonna kill him. Paparazzi. Alright. We did it. We took pictures and we killed people. Alright. I'm feeling pretty good about myself. So what do we got going on over here? Don't. Ow. Okay. My bad. I don't want to attack a security van. I'm not looking for help. I can't even get past the fire hydrant. Why would I attack a security van? Oh boy. I'm sorry. This game is not my cup of tea. Call again. So what do we got going on over here at the crib? Oh, time skip.
But you know what? It's getting to be a bit much.
I have no idea how you cope.
Of course I cope. I'm a woman.
Ain't that the truth?
But girl, I done all that I can do. But you know how boys are. Wait a minute. Ooh, girl. Ooh, hey, how much further?
We ain't even gone 5 yards yet.
I know, I'm just asking.
This is spirit walking. Exercises body and soul. It's all the rage. We are women and we are free. Free in the hands of patriarchy. We are women. You are great. We are women. You are children. We are women.
Damn. Eff, is that your auntie?
Yeah, thank God I missed her crazy ass. She's spirit walking this shit now, man. That's just her attempts to.
Hey, don't be talking shit about your auntie, man. She got it. I mean, she cool as a motherfucker, man. Come on.
Come with.
We gotta go pick up some shit from around the corner, man. We can walk and talk at the same time, my nigga.
Why the fuck we can't drive?
Around the block with Chop? You need to walk with your fat ass.
Yeah, okay, you tall, linky son of a bitch.
Oh, goody.
Come on, homie, we ain't got all day. Let's go.
For sure, but what you gotta...
kidnapping, fool. That clown D, that OG fool from Ball.
Dog, I told you, no more gangbanging retro vengeance bullshit. I'm trying to make some fucking paper.
You gonna make some paper, Lo? And ain't nobody out here gangbanging. It just look like that. You gotta know the difference, man.
Fuck, man, great. My aunt would be very happy, homie. She wants me dead anyway so she can get the fucking house.
You got the wheel, homie.
Oh, now we are getting a van. Oh, I thought we were going to the store.
Get in the van, Chuck. Get in the van. Good dog. We going up Vinewood Boulevard.
Alright, we'll call this an episode for now. Tomorrow, we'll go to Vinewood with Lamar. Thanks for watching, guys, and have a great day.